Hope you're all doing well during this most recent government lockdown. I want to let you know that our church online services continue undisrupted. And while we are in lockdown, God's plan for your life, evangelism, discipleship, and church planting continue on. We have a small but dedicated team of live streaming experts that meet every service that help you to get the most out of our online services. And with that in mind, there are a number of things that you and your family can do to get the most out of every service. Number one, make every service an event. There is something about you and your family putting your heart and soul into hearing from God, even through a computer screen, that adds more importance and results in greater impact. Also, pray before the service. Whether you take a walk around the block and pray, or join your family in the living area to get a hold of God, it will prepare your heart for what God wants to say to you and make a major difference in how you experience each service. Be a participator, not a passive spectator. Church service is not like watching funny cat videos on YouTube. Take part in the song service, the praise and the worship. There are bonus points if your neighbors can hear you worshiping God, even from your lounge room. Next, be engaged and take notes. Resist the distractions of checking your phone, doing online shopping, or the myriad of other distractions bidding for your attention. Focus specifically on the preaching and what God wants to say to your life. Respond to the challenge of the altar call. Don't switch off when the preaching ends. Pray about the issues that God has spoken to you about. Make a plan to implement them in a practical way to the best of your ability in the week ahead. Lastly, reach out to somebody. I'm 100% convinced that God will put someone on your heart. Give them a call between services. Help each other to not just survive lockdown, but to press on with God's plan for your lives and our church. We've done this before, and we've come through the other side of lockdown even stronger. There's absolutely no reason why God can't continue to do His marvelous work in your life, in your family, and in our church, even through these difficult but temporary circumstances. Thank you, and I'll see you next service online.